One more question, Governor Mamba. Just much as we have the Marikina water level in Metro Manila, I know that the Cagayan River is also highly vital to your province, as it's also important for water level. How is it now? And is there any more, you know, expectations at least as we come in, as we anticipate Pepito now?
Well, we fear the coming in of Pepito, even in the Bicol or in the Aurora province or Quezon province, because we had this during the Ulysses. It entered through the Bicol region, but the water, though, when it went up to the northern zone, though, getting out in the exiting in the Ilocos area, a lot of water went to Cagayan. Because our Cagayan River, no, stretches from Apari up to the Babiskaya and part of Quirino. And of course, the waters of Ipugao, Kalinga, Apayao, including that of Biscaya, Solan, Isabela, and Cagayan, no, exits in Apari. And that is why the Cagayan River, no, is both our bane and our boon. And if and when Pepito would go up north, we know that the possibility of a mega flood again, just like that of the Ulysses, could happen to the province, especially now that our soil is so much saturated.
Lastly, Governor, your appeal to the national government, as you mentioned a while ago.
I would like to thank the president for coming, and he knows the problem that we're going through. And I'm in constant communication with the SWD, with DPWH, including that of OCD, because we need to address the problems that we're going through. And this problem, I think, will be with us until the end of the year, if even early next year. And so I am appealing to the national government, and of course the PDA, for all of our problems now. And I hope that the private sector could also help us out, because I know that some of our foundations and some of our private friends, in the private sector, is also helping out. So ako'y nagpapo, ako'y papasalamat, pero ako rin po ay tumihingin maraming tulong para sa ating probinsya at sa ating. Maraming salamat. God bless and mabuhay po.
Ingat po kayo. Maraming po salamat. Thank you, Cagayan Governor Manuel Mamba.